Hey, you guys. Let's do another Sheriff's Blotter. I have three newspapers here. So maybe we could do 30 minutes of Sheriff's Blotter. There's a bubblegum I'm chewing today, by the way. Super. Dated May 26, 2016. Only has three things. That's from Calabasas. That's a neighboring town. I think the Kardashians live there, or the mom, Chris. Calabasas. Okay. May 26. Someone at the Bob Smith mini dealership in Calabasas reported that a man stole a $700 cell phone from a desk on May 10th. A thief stole a drawer containing $8,000 in cash from a home on Lido Court. The incident occurred between April 10th and May 11th. A vandal caused $1,000 in damage, throwing a stone that shattered a glass table in the front yard of a home on such and such a street. Okay. Well, that's it for Calabasas. This is local. This is dated May 27th, 2016. Sheriff's Blotter. Okay, May 10th. The men's restroom of the kiddie park on 1,000 block of such and such was vandalized between May 10th and May 18th. May 11th, about $4,100 in property was stolen from a bedroom in the 1700 block of such and such off the boulevard between May 11th and May 18th. A 29-year-old man was arrested for petty theft in the 900 block of such and such. May 12th, two men distracted a woman to steal up to $900 in property from her car. May 13th, up to $1,000 in property was stolen from two cars in a 1500 block of such and such between May 13th and 14th. A 36-year-old woman was arrested for child endangerment on the 200 block of such and such a street. May 14th, about $2,000 in property was stolen from an unlocked vehicle in the 100 block of such and such a street between May 14th and May 15th. A man, age 20, was arrested on an outstanding warrant in the 1300 block of such and such a court. A wallet was stolen in the 900 block of the boulevard after a man accidentally left it in the store. A 40-year-old man was arrested on four outstanding warrants in the 900 to such and such. May 15th. A man, age 26, was arrested for trespassing and petty theft in a 200 block of such and such off the boulevard. And his male companion, age 34, was arrested for violating his parole and for petty theft. May 16th. A 41-year-old man was arrested on an outstanding warrant and for being under the influence of a controlled substance in the 100 block of such and such off the boulevard. A woman, age 49, was arrested for using her fists to batter her child, causing injury in a 5,000 block of such and such. May 17th, a 35-year-old man was arrested on an outstanding warrant in the 2,000 block of such and such a street. A woman, age 24, was arrested for conspiring to commit a crime. Oh my gosh.